President Obama is expected to make more changes to his top advisors. Today, the president will announce his pick to be the next head of the Treasury Department. Hallie Jackson is live in our Washington newsroom. And Hallie, who's going to get the job?
It's going to be Jack Lew, Nicole, the president's current chief of staff. That's the announcement you'll hear later this afternoon from the White House, according to a White House official. But that's not the only change among the administration's top leaders.
I have a very important personnel announcement to make. Actually, I'm just kidding. I'll go right to the AP.
Despite the fake out from Press Secretary Jay Carney yesterday, President Obama's cabinet is in the midst of a shakeup with the expected announcement of Jack Lew as the new Treasury Secretary.
He has helped strengthen our economy and streamline the government.
Lew's part of the inner circle at the White House as chief of staff, and before that served as budget director under Presidents Obama and Clinton.
I think more than anything, Wall Street will likely view this as a doubling down of the current economic and fiscal policies from the Obama administration.
He's known as a firm negotiator and would take over for current Treasury head Timothy Geithner when it comes to fiscal talks on Capitol Hill. Lew would also join several other nominees to high-level positions in the administration, John Kerry for State, Chuck Hagel for Defense, and John Brennan for CIA. Three other cabinet members have announced they'll stay on: Attorney General Eric Holder, Kathleen Sebelius, head of Health and Human Services, and Veteran Affairs Secretary Eric Shinseki.
We have seen, though, in the last 2 years.
But as for Labor Department leader Hilda Solis, she's stepping down, something she called one of the most difficult decisions she's ever made.
No word yet on who might replace Secretary Solis. As for Lew, even though at least one Republican senator has already voiced some concerns, Lew is really not expected to have a difficult time getting through the confirmation process. Live in Washington, I'm Hallie Jackson, WXII 12 News.
All right, thanks, Hallie.